hey, how you doing? I know you thought it was past the mic, but it's Josh.
2016. Man, I'm thinking 2016 is just gonna be so turned up. Man, I'm ready to reach more people. I'm ready to have a broader mindset of what my faith can do. Man, even getting more money. But all of that comes from 2015. And it also comes from a lot of the messages and a lot of the meetings that we were having in 2015. So we're just gonna take a quick slide through and just so y'all can check it out.
People appreciate a good fight. And a good fight is a fight that you win. And you need to win your fight.
And the Lord said, those things that you even tried to do in last year, he said, the word of the Lord to you today is, try it again. Try it again, says the Lord. For this spirit of revival is awakening and resuscitating those areas that were once listless and lifeless. And he says, try it again.
The Lord showed me a vision of just things growing very rapidly in this church. I mean, just like seeds taking off. Yes. Success acceleration.
Come on, I release success.
Amen.
Acceleration.
Amen. Yeah. And what that means is the things that it took people 20 years to do will take you two. You see.
Obstacles be removed. Mountains be moved. I speak acceleration. I speak manifestation. Every area of their lives.
And so you and I, as we realize our dreams this year, as we go into mountain moving places on next year, God wants us to display the spirit of faith all throughout the earth. And Pastor, I just believe that there's a second wind coming into your life. What he wants you to know, that there's a second wind that's pushing you now. And it's just like you said about the eagle soaring, and it's getting up under you, and it's pushing you, and it's just selling you, and it's going to move you ahead of even those that are in your generation.
I literally said, God, here you go. I can't deal with it. I said, here you go. I'm telling the doctor exactly what's going to happen. This is what's going to happen. This is, man, hey. I'm turned up right now. I'm turned up. And the results came out exactly how I wanted them to come out. Nothing different, not no halfway. It ain't a miracle if it ain't all the way.
If you'll deny yourself and disrespect, I'll show you in every area of your life where I got you.
Man, that message on denying yourself, that whole series off the chain. Man, you know where I had to deny myself at? At Breland's wedding. I'm walking down the aisle. I'm thinking I'ma, you know, walk down and be nice and calm and chill, man. And then I walk down and hear them people screaming. And man, you know my style got a little different. I started walking a little different, you know what I mean? So I had to really learn on denying myself. That wasn't for me, you know, that was for Bree and Tim. So I had to deny myself. So I like that teaching. That really helped me.
To see the blessing of God on their lives and how God has to honor them because they've honored him. I decree and declare that invitations are coming. Invitations are coming. and they will come, and they will come and represent the sound of the Lord.
Man, that wedding was off the hook. And then the prophecy before the wedding. And then can you believe all that publicity comes from saving yourself? Saving yourself? Really? All you gotta do is save yourself and you can get all of this glory? Hashtag make Jesus famous? And then was wild to me, some people sell themselves for the same glory and don't even get as much. So man, I'm telling you, man, 2015 was off the chain. Another big thing that hits me in 2015 that also really kind of goes along with the wedding, my dad was standing right there, and so many people come and they look at the wedding and they like, oh my God, this wedding is beautiful. But I'm standing up there watching my dad come down the aisle, walking my sister down, like the recovery was crazy. And it was only crazy because it was not understood by doctors and the other people around. Like, to me, it wasn't even understood to me. But at the same time, once I started listening to the whole faith message that Dr. PP was preaching on, and just getting some encouragement from Uncle Wayne, and just everything, the whole nine had me like sitting heavy. And then the following year, we up in Megafest with TD Jakes, all these people, Tyler Perry, like what? Megafest, and then he's standing up there on the stage doing tithes and offering 1 year later. Psh, I'm telling you, man, miracles do happen in spirit of faith.
I still got some big things I'm believing God to do this year.
I'm a trigger puller. Because if I can shoot the target with the instruction of my helper, Holy God, Spirit, without even flinching, and even though I had distractions, I'm like, okay, I'm focusing in on Holy Spirit.
Baby, there's a teaching ministry in you. We transfer this anointing.
Here on tonight to just stand with the Bishop and Lady Jakes concerning tonight's offering. And I believe this can be a historical night. But I was encouraged when I looked to my right and saw Tyler Perry here. I said, the budget is already met.
Man, that Bama is a fool, man. Hey, but Tyler Perry can take care of that budget, though. And that's for real. But man, thinking about budgets, Super Sunday 2016 is coming up real soon, so soon that you got how many months? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You got 10 whole months to get $1,000, but we trying to do $2 million in this upcoming Super Sunday. It's going to be off the chain. I know we're gonna do it because I got my faith involved. And I want y'all to play this video back when we hit that $2 million mark. If we get to 1.9, I might have to put up that other 100,000 because I'm gonna be sitting heavy because the year ain't up. Somebody told me the rest of your year is the best of your year. So I'm trying to tell you, you got a couple hours left. If you ready to turn up and ready to have the rest of your year, the best of your year, you better believe how I'm believing. I'm sitting there right now waiting for somebody to put a check in my hand. I already had my blessing, but I'm waiting for more and more and more and more and more because I'm giving more and more and more and more and more. Do you understand what I'm saying? So turn to your neighbor and say, get ready to turn up because it's 2016 in a couple hours and we about to turn up in the building. Let's go.
It's time to hit it to Hightower up the middle.